Since I was 2 years old, because earlier than other kids, 1 year, because that was my parents' decision. I think my kindergarten years were not really bad, because although I had just some friends, including my cousin, but we had lots of fun and memories. And then when I was 5 years old, my parents decided that my family will move to Lhaka City to live there. And at first, it's just me, my dad, and my sister moved to Lhaka City. My mom stayed there to wait for permission to change her office until I was in grade two. So I went to Levantam primary school. And the first day I went to school was pretty sad because there wasn't my mom. And I think my first 3 years at Levantam primary school was sad and happy because I was isolated by my classmate. Nobody wanted to talk to me, and I just had a little friend. I just had some friends from other class. And then when I was in grade four, my school decided to move some student from my class because the classroom was too small for us. And then the student had to change with me and some other friends. Then when I moved to another class, I received a lot of help and sharing and caring from my new classmates. And I think these last 2 years was very exciting and memorable. And I also took part in many competitions. And then when I was lucky to receive in Kintan Secondary School. There I was found my interesting. I was interested in learning English, and I just like found my way of life. I love to study English every time, and then I decided to take part in the entrance competition to learn in 10 English class in Lhaka City, in Lhaka High School for Gifted Students. And luckily I was received. And so now I study in Lhaka High School for Gifted Students with my friends, my classmates. And I think also, although this is the first term of the school years, but I think we have a lot of fun, and we will in the near future. I think that high school will become the greatest years of my life, of my lifetime, with many experiences, including laughter, smiles, also tears, bitter, but I will appreciate until the day I die. So this is the end of my speech. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.